bad. Mud's just going everywhere. Yeah. The one thing is that they've mapped out the course, so you know, like, you're not gonna get into any things where, I don't know, maybe super. No. nothing. There. Okay. apparently. I have no idea, but you know, with his little, his lightning, I assume he's experienced riders, so that shouldn't be a problem for him. We what? Yeah. I guess they have two wheelers through, but no. Yeah. So about every five they did it, I assume. Part of it was, at the time, maybe we were getting like so far away, they were like, okay, by the time we gotta go back. So I think, I mean, I'm only trying to think of why that it would be. That too. Maybe we got up here and like, well, either we keep going, or we gotta go up and all the way back, or... Yeah, I saw it. No, we stopped back there. I'm pretty sure. Maybe we hit that rock or something and figured, screw it. We're not gonna deal with it anymore and just went back, kind of thing. know what? This looks familiar now, though. I think we maybe have been here. I think we actually did come up here again. Sure? Windy up here. No. I have no idea what he was doing. So did I. I asked him too. I don't know what the whole turning thing was. Like, go straight. Turning's the worst thing you can... Oh, bumps right here. Watch out. Turning on a slick surface is just gonna... Up the hill, not... Yeah. Downhill. No. No, there was a... Oh, yeah. I saw a kid out here. Or there's a couple, actually. But, like, one or two small kids. Alright, I'll just pull off around to the right. I think we're good. Yeah, I don't think so. Your front wheel's going on everywhere and the tracks aren't. Yeah. One or two. Yeah. You can hear me though, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. What's these? careful tight through here. Back here, come behind you.